Hello, my beauties. Thought I'd give you a quick chair workout. You don't need any equipment, no sports bra, nothing. 7 minutes and you're ready to go. Okay, really gently, we're just gonna move on a tabletop. Back and forward, round and round. Now be careful of your back here, really gentle exercise here, because we haven't border collie has just like knocked the camera. Don't worry, we can keep going. So on your tabletop, he wanted to get in on the action, so round and back. There we go. All right, now we're turning to the side, to the side, and up and up, side, side, up and up, side, side, up, up. This does your waist and your abs. Side, side, up, up. There we go. Side, side, down, down, side, side. Okay, we're good. And we're done. So, okay, this is, we haven't even moved and we've already done an ab exercise. Amazing. So now you need to put one arm up and you want to flex your foot and flex your leg. And we're just going to try and touch our toe. So it's just that crunch. Put your hand on your stomach. It's an ab crunch, a sitting crunch. So you're not warmed up, so just reach as you, just that little crunch in your belly. 15, flex, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, that feels good. Shake, shake, shake. Other side. Flex your foot, arm up, and then tap, tap, and tap. 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. Shoulders, arms, legs, abs. 2, 1. And we're good. Okay, a little shake of the legs. Okay, get seated wherever you can. Hold onto your hand, you know, the side of your chair if you can, or down the bottom, wherever you're comfortable. We're going out in 1, 2, 1, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, up. Out, in, up. Out, in, up. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, up. We're up to 10. Up. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, up. This does your abs, your legs, and everything. Okay, elbow to elbow. This is a side crunch. This does elbow to elbow. So this is like a sitting bicycle. There we go. So you've got a sitting bicycle crunch. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Don't forget to breathe. 2, 1. And we're done. You've done just under 5 minutes, and we're now going to do a stretch and then we're done. So legs in a four and just nipples to your knees. Nice straight back. This is good for the back of your legs and your back. This is particularly important if you've been sitting in an awkward chair. Okay, other side. Hold the stretch as long as you want. Don't forget to breathe. Okay. So let's do a little bit of a turn, a little bit of a twist. Get back nice and straight. Your back hand behind you. Nice and sit up nice and tall. And where your eyes go, your body will go. Hold on to the chair arm if you have one, just to pull yourself around and breathe. Makes you feel really nice on your back. Okay, other side. And twist. And twist. And then just a little raise of the shoulders. And a stretch of the shoulders at the back there. And then stretch forward. And then stretch, do whatever makes you feel well. 5 minutes, we got our breaths up and we got abs done.